Hello viewers and welcome back to Assetto Corsa Competizione. I've got some good news and some bad news for you guys today. The good news is that I finally won my first race at Monza in the BMW GT3, so that was pretty exciting. The bad news is that I didn't have my face cam or the recording software on. So what I can actually show you are the replays. So I've compiled a POV style video for you guys, so I hope you enjoy that. And I've also added some memes, so have a look out for those. I thought that they would be funny. It was a good and fun, interesting race. There were a couple of good battles, and then it was also an incident between me and the person in second position. You make your opinion about that one. And yeah, the guy in first place ran out of fuel, so we got lucky there. And we finished the race with one lap to go, first place. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you do, consider a like and a subscribe. And I would also want you guys to comment down below what track and car combo you want to see next. If I don't get enough comments, I'll just do a randomizer, and then that track and car combo would probably be the next video you'll see after this one. All right, guys, I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you in the next one.
Yay! Bruh! Yeah, boy.
Nice.
Thank you.
Thank you, come again.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!